Good morning, Northern Lebanon. Today is Wednesday, January 10th.
I'm Hudson.
And I'm Taylor. Juniors won Class Wars. Click the link on Schoology to vote for a movie. Voting closes today at midnight.
Snowball tickets are on sale this week. Tickets are $10 and will be sold during lunches. The dance is Saturday, January 13th from 6:30 to 9. Crowning will be at 8 o'clock. If we do not have enough pre-sold tickets by Wednesday the 10th to cover the cost of the dance, it will be canceled. Please keep your tickets. You will need them to enter the dance or possibly for a refund.
A reminder to students enrolled in the 2025 Costa Rica trip. There is a mandatory meeting after school today in room 16. If you were not already at the morning meeting, please make every effort to attend.
Attention seniors, class trip permission slips and payment are due to Mr. Hopkins no later than January 26th. See Mr. Bouchette, Mrs. Schaefbook, or Mr. Hopkins for permission slips and details. Don't miss out on a great experience with your classmates.
Seniors, make sure to check Schoology for updates and information about scholarship opportunities. Get in touch with your guidance counselor if you have any questions about any scholarships.
In sports, on Monday, the boys basketball team won their second game in a row, knocking off an impressive Anvil squad to take their record to 5-7. The team is led by Luke Schaefer on the boards and in scoring by the Rileys, Messinger and Klinger. And Brady Kroll, Andrew Vai, Kale Erdman, Brian Bixler, and Colin Wolf have been big contributors as well. Make sure to vote for Olivia Shutter, Sadie Ostermeyer, and Sam Wolford for Lebanon Daily News Athletes of the Week. Riley Klinger and Casey Weimer are also up on Lebco Sports for Athletes of the Week. Good luck.
Now to Bryce with the weather.
Good morning, Adele. Today will be windy with a high of 53 and a low of 27. Back to you.
Thank you, Bryce.
The lunch for today is sweet and spicy barbecue chicken.
Please rise for a moment of silence and the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
That's all for today. Have a Wallows Wednesday and out.